Hello guys, welcome back to Join Coder. Today we continue to next episode to design EOR diagram for our project bookstore. I have text note in my notebook like this, and let me explain you one by one before we go to create table in the database. Actually, we have login, user login. We need to create the system to have many brand, mean have store 1, store 2, store 3 like this. So we have brand. After we have brand, we need to have user login and the brand. After we log in already, we can use the system. So the step we need to use the system mean we need to create the item, we need to create the books, pen, or something. But before we create item, we need to know this item is a books or pen or rulers. And actually, it have books, story, book business, pen blue, pen red. So I assign it is underline. Mean I create table line. It is have books and pen. Example, it have books and pen. So if I want to create book story, it's under books, and book business, it's also under book, and pen, it under pen like this. So I hope you can understand. We need to normalization our table like this or more than this if you want to know it is under or create with years 2021 or 18 or something like that. After we have item, we need to purchase. So we need to purchase orders like we have a core quality, discount amount, totals, and importer. But before we purchase, we need to have supplier to support us. Example, you buy from other store, online, other country or something like that. But I create here is suppliers. So we need to have supplier. We have supply name and contact, something like that. So after we have supply, we can purchase. After purchase, we will create a store here. We call it transaction. So this step is just have item, have a line, and then have a supplier and purchase order. So next episode, I will explain you how to create invoice or sell off. Let's start design this case step by step from the first table to the end table. Enjoy. I hope you can learn about this, or you can have any comment about this. So I hope this EOR diagram can help you, or you can have any comment I hope this EOR diagram can explain you clearly. But if you have any comment, you can comment below, and I will share my source code and tables and database in the public in GitHub or Google Drive or Dropbox. Thank you for watching, and we go to create a real table in the database.